So this is the 33rd Service Battalion, and this hobby show is sponsored by these, or it's held by the 33rd Service Battalion Association, I do believe. I just wanted to show you some of the stuff that they have. I just asked them. Ooh, wild bunch. Wild berry crunches. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Cool little tent. I did find, the irony is, I did find out that we're still improving, well, maybe not these guys here, but some of the military equipment, whatever, that Canadians are still, hold on, let me snag this. I think I'm a little bit old for it, right?
I mean, like, what kind of paraphernalia can I get? Like, anything before?
Weird, it doesn't seem very scary compared to the old weapons, but I'm sure it packs a punch.